It was a minor miracle. Aldershot in yellow made it to Cardiff at all last night. A whip round from the Welsh fans raised £6,000 for their unpaid players, but it didn't stop Nathan Blake putting Cardiff ahead inside 10 minutes. And Aldershot and their five YTS trainees hung on until 10 minutes from time when Carl Dale stuck out a leg to make it 2-0. Whether Aldershot can hang on long enough to play York City next Friday looks highly unlikely. It certainly felt like goodbye at full time.